According to SF Gate, Bill Cosby's star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame has been defaced again with the words serial rapist. Multiple news outlets, including CNN, have reported that the words were etched onto his star on Monday night. Cosby's star had previously been vandalized in 2014, with the word rapist written across it multiple times. Cosby has been accused by more than 60 women of sexual misconduct. Despite public debates that have been questioning whether Cosby should still have a star, Laurent Gubler, Hollywood Chamber of Commerce president and CEO, says his organization has never removed a star because the walk is a historic landmark.